Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Play Store error. Error code is 406. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps, and then click on search bar and type Play Store. Okay, you can see here Google Play Store is showing. Just click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK, and click on clear cache, click OK, and click on clear all data, click OK, and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this. Contact file and media phone, go back and click on restrict data usage and check this box mobile data and click OK, and go back, find out Google Play service, okay, like this, and click on clear cache, click OK, and click on manage space and click on clear all data, click OK, and go back, click on app permission, make sure all permission is allowed like this, okay, and go back, restart your phone, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Play Store error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.